many reports and statistics, including that of the Ontario Human Rights Commission, which concluded that black people are more likely to be injured or killed by police officers in certain cities in Canada. And I would say in Canada.